UCLA wins for the seventh time this season, and it was an unlikely hero. Alex Knox getting the surprise start, ends up with two goals and an assist as UCLA takes care of Oregon State 5-0. Didn't have to wait long. Milan Ilosky in the eighth minute.
Now, no one stepping up to Ilosky, just a little poor defense, then a bomb from distance. Yeah, maybe a little bit of questioning on the goalkeeping there from Katimwa, but you know what? What a strike once again from Milan Ilosky.
Oregon State had a chance to get the equalizer early. Don Chilo, a breakaway, goes once, twice off the post, again across the goal mouth and stays out.
And that is the moment that changed the game, because from there after, it is all UCLA. And it comes once again, Alex Knox out on the flank, a beautiful ball in right onto the head of Herrera. Herrera doesn't even have to move, just redirect the ball into the net.
His third goal of the year on the header, and UCLA's up 2-0. How about some more Alex Knox?
Well, I think we're just gonna keep seeing Alex Knox right there. Not the best touch, but catches the goalie at the near post and just buries that one. Wonderful shot from Alex Knox.
So UCLA led 3-0 at the break, moved to the second half. More Bruins. Here's Alex Knox. Blaine Martinez gets it right back to him.
Well, Alex Knox starts the play and he finishes the play. Cool, calm, and collected. Not bad from the defender.
Roman Martin comes off the bench to finish it. 5-0 with a laser from outside the area. Well done. Bruins coasting to the victory. They're now 4-2 in conference, 7-6-1. And for the time being, you can change the name of Drake Stadium to Fort Knox. What a day for Alex. Bruins win.